Boss, kill boss. Let's go.
It's a fun boss.
Boss or the pod, one tag.
Five, four, three, kill the odd first,
right? Yeah, kill the odd. I got my fucking pot. Actually, brain dead.
So, spread with this chilling blast.
Is that
supposed
to do the web?
Just drop it somewhere out of the way.
Pull in 100 seconds.
Oh, I'm so trash.
Floor is quite slippery.
Get behind right, the web.
Move back.
Ooh.
You can use movement CDs. Did anyone get pulled off?
Nope. We're moving up there. Go to the stairs.
Yeah, avoid webs. It's going to do a pull during the stairs, so just be careful.
Can you turn off?
Grab these chilling blasts. Try and get them away from the steps if you can, just because that's going to fuck people. Then you got grip in 10 seconds, so move far to the left wall. And we'll get like Nelly to roar. That's okay. So now roar and stand at the left wall so you don't get pulled in. Good job.
Why don't I get pulled at all? Is that because of my disadvantage?
Yeah. Some abilities that she will be immune.
And a big ad should be coming in a sec. Now they're on the new platform.
Yeah, I take that. I take that out. Fuck is it though?
Grab these.
There it is.
Big ad spawns. Kill that quick.
Take a boss. I'll deal with that.
Okay.
It's got another spread in 5 seconds for the chilling breath thing. Web blast now, if you get that, take it somewhere out of the way.
Get behind webs.
Yeah, try not to be in front of the ice here, because that accelerates how quick you move.
I'm moving up.
Holy fuck, I'm actually brain dead.
This ice is actually so hard to deal with.
Fun mechanic though.
Oh, what the fuck?
Okay, I can't hit him from there. Oh, I can.
You've got another grip in 10 seconds.
I don't have a roar, someone else has to.
I can't.
If you just move back, run back on the platform you're at, you should be fine.
You can use the ice pillar as well as a way to block the pool.
Oh, do you mind?
Pally is so fun. So fun, this batch. I'm having so much fun building Pally. It's so good, man.
Got a big ad coming in 10 seconds.
It's not 10 seconds.
Oh, well, time is wrong. Add breath is in 5 seconds, so don't be in front of it.
No, raise them on tag when you can.
I bubble here.
Careful by not standing behind the big guy.
Pool incoming, guys.
Grip's coming out soon, so move away from the boss, get some distance. Got Riplet's roar ups, should be okay.
Okay, moving up.
We've got webs coming out in 5 seconds, move that a bit out of the way.
You can actually just hit the boss while we're running up the stairs.
Yes, you should be trying to DPS if you can. You got webs coming out in a second, and then grip in 5.
I died. Fuck.
We have a CR.
Can I get a battle?
Yes, we have CR. I'm CR in game already.
You need to wait. You need to wait until you get teleported up. One tag.
I already rezzed him.
Okay, it's fine. Yeah, I forgot you could do that now, right?
Yeah, yeah.
You take the boss, I'll get the ad.
Oh, my time is gone.
Oh, right,
can you out-res me, please? Out-res the Nari.
I'm doing good.
Nice, okay.
Careful, frontal. Or like the thing on the floor. If there's incoming damage, Zach, just say so I drop War Master, have it ready.
Alright, spread with these, try
I'll
and get
do it here.
The edge if you
I'll
can.
Do it here.
These are going to leave little pools, so you don't want to be stacked to anyone. Touch that.
Jesus Christ.
Health stones.
Oh my god.
Push back.
Is where you push your last
yeah,
gear.
This is going to push you back, so you want to we want to stack up in front of her there, sorry. Got another spread in 10 seconds, try and move these out of the way. Spread's coming out soon, get ready. Spread's now.
We have zero CRs. Please do not hesitate on using Celt Stones.
Push back, get in.
Get close. We want to drop those pools to the edge for future reference, just because people are going to get knocked back into them there.
Oh shit.
Take the chilling blasts right out to the edges. Don't drop them in the middle. Go far and go the edges. I'm gonna soak some of these ones in the middle.
CR in 2 minutes, 16% boss.
Got push back.
Kill the boss, guys.
Woo. Ice skating.
If you need external tank, just say, because you're the only one.
Take these right out to the edges.
You talking to me?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay.
Boss is 8%, so execution phase, just stay alive. Push back.
Got push back now. Try and not get caught by anything on the knock, because there's pools to the side. Small lads coming in, you've got another spread in 5 seconds. Just get these either to the other side of the boss or really far out to the edges. Just want to keep that middle bit clear. Spread's coming now. Take them out to the edges, try not to drop them in the middle.
Come on.
You got push back in 10, so.
2%. Healers gotta do damage. Healers do damage.
No, don't do damage, heal me.
It's 40 PS.
Pushbacks now.
If you have a.
Watch out for the pulls, because they will. They do put quite big damage. Yeah, another spread in 5. Just finish them off, you can.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh. I was just
me, man.
I was drain lifing for my life.
Carrying so hard. Guys, teardrop, Warlock, Demon Hunter, DK, two of them. You guys.